Dear friend, don't panic, because there is a way to disable automatic updates from the Android market. Simply hit the menu button in Market and make sure that Auto Update Apps is unchecked. There's also a new Wi-Fi-only upgrade setting that will save you using up your bandwidth allocation when updating apps. Market incidentally, there are several other changes that come with the new version of the Android Market. These include voice-based search, PIN authentication support to prevent accidental purchase of apps, a star rating chart, and more. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe our channel.